Hey guys, welcome back to a new career video. Ouch. And today we are going to be managing Nottingham, and our aim is to not get sacked through the whole career. Soon as we get sacked, the career ends, our aim is to win the Champions League. So this series could go on for a very long time, but it could also go on for a very short amount of time. So as you can see, we are managing Nottingham. I'll just show you all the teams that we could have managed. Nottingham are actually a decent team. They're not one of the 3.5-star teams, but they are one of the teams that have a decent budget. I could have done Leicester, I've actually realised now, but I'm going to do Nottingham. So Nottingham, they have decent most things, but semi-pro, I'm not going to be playing any games, so that doesn't matter. I'm just going to call myself FIFA Pro, though I'm not a FIFA Pro, and I'm sure that you guys don't think that either. I have to be honest, I did just put it on amateur, but that's for the 9 mil budget. I do have this here. I'm gonna buy Raheem Sterling. He's 69 rated. He's got 84 potential. He's got sprints. He's got 87 sprint speed. I did have another, but it stopped loading, so I had to start this one. Nottingham career. So he actually currently plays for Liverpool. Thing I'm actually going to do is not buy in players, but selling them. So I've just transfer listed quite a few players. And I'm not going to be playing any games like my Wolves career that's going on. So I'm going to be simming every game. And I'm only going to be showing you the transfer window and the European games. Oops. Kostel Pantilimon. He's 25, so he's going to be a decent goalkeeper, and he'll probably play with us for a decent amount of time. So, we have a decent contest. I think that it'll be fine having him for 5 years, because it's not even guaranteed that the series will be going on for 5 years, for 5 in-game years. But now it's nice that it's almost definite that he's going to stay at us as a second or third choice goalie for the next 5 years. So Costello Pantilimon is now officially a Nottingham Forest. But this season, my aim is really to finish mid-table. So what I think I'm going to be doing in a couple of my episodes is that I'm going to record them before and then do the voiceovers after. See, I'm offering for a few centre mids, and I'll also be offering for a few defenders. Now, there's obviously going to be quite a lot of transfer listed defenders that we'll get. No. I'm sure that in my time before, the time before that I did this, I found much better defenders. We do have a decent budget after the Costel Pantilimon. We bought him. I don't know. Jamie Carragher is there. Does he play in any other positions? He plays in a couple other positions. I'm doing the YouTube video. I'm going to sell this player as I am obviously looking for better defenders. First, gaming charge, simming, because I will obviously be simming. Well, I hope he'll accept. Getting any youth scouts in this career, as I do have plans to do a youth only career where I'm only allowed to buy players from the youth academy. Well, I'm only allowed to gain players from the youth academy. I don't mind if there's a couple going to accept because it's really not that bad. Or not. What's his excuse? He is settled. That's the worst excuse I've heard in a long time, isn't it? He is settled. How is that even an excuse? That brings us down to quite a low. Well, I think a decent budget now of 3.5 star. I'm gonna put all these players on the bench and then find a spot for them in the first team after. Perotto is another player that I bought. Bob, please come in. So, like, I'm hoping that we're decent, that we will be decent enough for low Premier League, because I know that 3.5 star is really the lowest that you can be in a Premier League team. Okay, first defender came to the team, Kamara. Kamara. Now I need to sell a player or two. Player that I was thinking of selling as well. Doesn't really matter because won't CM always be around the middle? Colin and you will both be listed. Hopefully someone offers for you. Not. Yeah, all I can really do right now is store him. Then I can actually sign him. Okay. Doesn't bring us to a nice budget at all, does it? Well, at least we're doing what we were meant to do in the series, buy a lot of players and lose matches 3-1 against Saint-Étienne. That is absolutely perfect. Laurent Bonnat, I think it was. But yeah. Bonnat in the team. Now, I don't mind if we don't have any second goalie on the team. Because I'm just sorting out all our players at the top of the reserves and bench so I can see them all at the end of the video, and I can show you guys who we've got, their ages, because a lot of these players who we're buying are like, excluding Pantilimon, I think every player that we've bought is over 30. But I'm glad about the signing of Pantilimon because we have him till like 2017, 2018. And as we know, Nottingham Forest won't be in the... As we know, Nottingham Forest won't be in the Prem then, but they might be in this game. Our third friendly is against Wigan. Transfer from Wolverhampton, Cohen. I'll just wait for that to go through. Okay, player sold, probably to Wolverhampton, yes. That's a bit better of a budget. 2 mil, I would say. Yeah, 2 mil's fine. Wigan, then we've got Wolves. Transfer offer, yep. Now really we need attackers. This point, like, I got a midfield up, I got a defence up with a couple of players. I looked up, it's actually a defence that needed the most because we also didn't have many high potential players there. Where do all the players I'm looking at?
Recently joined this club, so you can't buy them. Yeah, they recently joined the club, so you can't buy them.
Yeah, I know, game. All I want is a good striker. For Nottingham. Bet he is recently. Yeah. Of course. Oh. Geet. Geet. Finally. He's not even going to get any playtime, is he? Okay, the oldest they can be is 36. Well, as I did do another one, I do actually know which players are good and which players aren't good to sign. He hasn't recently moved, but he's in their starting 11. Jason Roberts, bet he's recently moved, as I said that. Julia Sessier, I'm like decent. But I can't sign all of them. Nottingham Forest against Wigan. We don't have any of our Bob, stop it. I'm gonna end this video off before the Wolves game because I need to sort out the starting 11. Okay, two decent strikers. Bob, stop it. Bob, stop it. Bob. Yeah, I always get confused with transfer offer. We're buying more. I don't mind. Well, maybe I'll simpa. Okay, now we actually have a bigger budget than I thought we would have. 3.5 mil. We're predicted to finish 11th. I think we'll finish 9th. Wait, who is that? Lujoboja? Oh no, that's the strike we did. Like, you're being paid more than you're being paid there.
I think that Mummy put Decking Gleel on earlier.
I think she did.
Mummy said that Bob couldn't go outside.
Right, that is... Now you tell me.
The position of it. I need to change the position of it. Yeah, I think that's gonna be the best position for it. Really. Yeah, every game I'm just going to simpass in the calendar. What's our budget now? Transfer negotiations. should we sign now? Who do I know that would be realistic to come to Nottingham? But no, now I'm standing in front. I don't know, I'm just typing in a random part of a name, hoping that some decent players come up. And my hoping worked. Now, I knew there was a lot of players called Wesley, that's why I typed it up. I knew there was a lot of players called Wesley, but I didn't think there was a lot of decent players called Wesley. Maybe I can just check them. Ashley Westwood. Transfer listed. Hope we can afford some of these transfer listed people. James Milner is the best player that's transfer listed. He's a very decent Ukrainian CDM. Koke. Right, Clevermore. We just need to get a few players out of the club. Like, look at these players that you can get. And no one's thinking to just offer for them. And get an 80 potential player. Oh, please don't happen again. I'm just going to pause it while it loads. Oh, it seemed to be that as soon as I paused it, it loaded. Late winner for Charlton Athletic. Bet that it was against us. Oh, we played one game and we're dead. And we're in dead last. Wasn't hoping for that. Lee listed. How good is Lee? Bet you won't be able to see anything coming. Oh, we have 2.3 in the budget. A lot of these, I'm pretty sure. Chinese. Maybe
or from that area. I'm actually going to manage my team now, put all the players that I need to in. You're better than Cox, but I think we may have a better striker that we bought. We bought this player. So this can be our front two, then our two centre backs could be Kamara, and who was the other centre back? But I'm sure we bought more than one centre back. Mm-hmm, we bought a right back. I remember that. Where's another centre back? Seems that I'm almost sure I bought another. Right mid. Hope he can play right mid. Can play right back, so it will be probably fine. It will probably be fine playing there. Is the person who I want to pick right back. Okay, this is our now current main starting 11. How good do we do against Watford? They're in 11th. We're in dead last. Oh, decent. One match ban, yeah, that's fine. Well, that's fine for me, then. Yeah. If you haven't seen the Wolves' career, two players got banned at once. One for three matches, one for two. But I'm just gonna watch this match play through. I'll watch this match play through and listen. We won 1-0. I was actually away for that. But
win of the season, yes. I don't know what ending that. With 3.5 star, I expect better from us in our recent games. We need a centre back and a centre mid. That's all we need now. I said I needed a centre back, not a left back. I need a centre back. Everybody, I need a centre back. I need a centre back to play for Nottingham. But this attempt's actually been much better than the other. Ooh, decent. 82 rated. Episodes are going to be a bit longer than the usual ones. Oh. I will soon end it. I don't expect anyone to actually watch through the whole video. Four skulls will be. Dave Beckham will be retiring soon. I should probably put the max age of 32, like I usually do. Maybe I'll set it to 35. If I can't get maybe 33, because you can't get decent 33-year-olds, and you can have them for 5 years, I'd say at max. I would say that you can have them for 5 years max. Yeah, that literally made no difference at all. Change it up to 34. Like I said, you can get decent players in the midfield at 34. And I was right. Also wrong. Now we're going to advance. Guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. But this is it. But the Nottingham career mode is going to be a bit. It's going to be a bit longer than my usual. Well, the episodes are going to be a bit longer than my usual episodes. But I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye, guys.